Hooked up.
Okay.
Hooked up. He's coming back towards the boat, Eddie.
Well, we got a giant on and we got a stubborn fish. We're in for a nice battle here.
It gets the heart pumping. It's adrenaline. Everything was kind of quiet. Almost like you're ready to puke or gag or something whenever it takes off. It's too much pride to lose a fish. Never ever stop.
Got some color here now. He's coming hard to the bow there. He's coming hard.
This fish is charging the boat and he's charging at it quick, and if we don't move this boat quick, he's gone.
Go, go, go! Good! This is fishing tuna now.
A giant tuna.
He's still fighting pretty hard. He got his head down, he's trying to go down. Me versus him, and I want to win. I'm gonna win.
After a 3.5 hour fight, the fish is finally tiring. As soon as Nathan can get the massive tuna to surface on the side of the boat, Ricky will jump into the fray to launch the harpoon.
When we dart a fish, we try to hit them high in the back of the fish. We don't want to hit them on the side because we hit the main artery. The fish dies too quick on us.
This is where he's going to come up here now. That's a big fish.
We got him.
We don't got him yet.
We don't got nothing yet.
Let me know, Bert. He's going to go down. He's coming into you, Ricky. He's coming in. He's coming this way. Get a gaff ready here. Hurry up, Ricky, if you're coming. Over the top, in the back.
Ricky hits the bullseye. Now the boatside battle begins.
Pull the head up. I'll take him in the back here.
Till you got a rope on the fish, nothing's definite.
Get the gas. There, Nate, come on my side there. Get him right in the hinge, Nate.
That's a big fish.
Get the swimming gas, Ricky. I can't get down. Come on.
I can't hold him, Ricky.
Nothing,
none
there,
nothing. Wait, it's
your arm. Come on this side, Nick. Give me the other gas. Watch that gas. Nice and easy. Hey! Woo!
Yeah!
Good job, buddy.
That's how it's done.
Good fight, Nick. Good fight.
That was a nice fight.